I started my own school with a vision of creating critical thinkers and successful leaders in this school. And I'm serving as principal since last 16 years. I have a habit of analyzing school data at the end of the year. And the trend had shown me that holidays are increasing session after session. So that is why we were looking for a solution so that we can reach out to the students at home if they are not in school. We came to know about Lead School. We explored the system and we liked it and we went for it. And then training sessions started for coordinators, for me, and then for teachers also. So everything was done, I think, by the end of December. And when lockdown happened in the month of March, so everything went online with Lead. Teachers in the meantime got training for online sessions. So everybody liked it. And then we started fully hybrid mode.
हाइब्रिड मोड ऑफ लर्निंग एक ऐसा प्लेटफॉर्म है जिसमें बच्चा स्कूल में आके तो मतलब अपनी पढ़ाई कर ही सकता है. किसी रीजन से अगर वो स्कूल नहीं आ पाता तो घर पे रह के भी वो उस प्लेटफॉर्म के थ्रू अपनी स्टडी जो है कंटिन्यू कर सकता है. तो लीड ने हमें इस बार वो प्लेटफॉर्म प्रोवाइड किया. जो स्कूल के टीचर्स हैं वो लाइव क्लासेस कंडक्ट करते हैं टू सॉल्व द डाउट्स ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स एंड दे गिव देम रेमेडियल फॉर द सेम कंटेंट.
सो ईयर 2020 वॉज रियली अ चैलेंजिंग ईयर. And studies already show that 40 to 50% students don't have any conceptual clarity or they have learning gaps. But if I talk about my school, Lead was also there and we have also executed lesson plans very well. Now we are ready for our final assessment even. My request to all the school owners, principals, government and parents is they should send back their children to the schools because children need peer interaction. They need to play in the school playgrounds.
अगर 100% भी अटेंडेंस नहीं आती है गवर्नमेंट के जो इंस्ट्रक्शंस रहते हैं कि 3% स्टूडेंट्स को आप स्कूल में बुला सकते हैं देन इवन फाइन बिकॉज हाइब्रिड लर्निंग के अकॉर्डिंग हमारे बच्चे जो घर पे भी रहेंगे तो वो बच्चे उनका लर्निंग प्रोसेस बिल्कुल भी नहीं रुकेगा.
Kids need to move, they need to make friendships and they need to grow and learn together.